We did one practice race today, and then we went and focused on all the boat handling stuff. Tomorrow it is going to be up and down from 15 to 25, they're saying, so it'll be anywhere from planing mode to displacement. And what we really worked on was moving our weight downwind and understanding if we're not planing, getting our bodies forward, and if we are planing, moving our weight back, and when to do that. We take in all whatever's happening around us. We look at other boats, but for the most part, I see us going, you know, 9 knots downwind. I think we could probably get 2 more knots by planing. So usually if we're going 9 knots displacement, we're going to put it up on the step and try to go, you know, 11 or 12 knots from there.
Today we had a stalled front kind of over the Ford Peninsula. So as it stalls, I think you can always kind of tell the intensity of the front, the bigger of a southerly direction we have, as the wind's kind of sucking into the front. So today was just an epic, you know, beautiful day sailing in Florida. Tonight, as the front passes, it's going to shift north. The wind can come directly down Hillsborough Bay. And in that case, the left side tends to favor the right side a little bit more. But it's kind of a generally right shift throughout the day. So you really need to kind of focus on protecting the right and watching the shift gradually go to the right. And it eventually it'll settle in somewhere in, kind of blowing right out of the club offshore. And when that happens, you know, it's just kind of key to stay in phase. Watch the left, you can get some really nice shifts, hard left all the way into the shore. But the right side up top can also pay as well.